Butcher's Block, the new season of Sci-Fi's anthology horror series Channel Zero has finally revealed its premiere date, along with a new teaser trailer for the next creepypasta-inspired tale. The new installment in the series is based on the story Search and Rescue Woods by author Kerry Hammond. The original story first appeared online in the NoSleep subreddit back in 2015. The story involved the notion of disturbing disappearances and mysterious staircases manifesting in the woods, as has been increasingly the case with Channel Zero. The series intends to bring more of an original take to the creepypasta, centering the season's story on a single aspect, rather than trying to adapt the story in its entirety. Series creator and showrunner Nick Antosca, who returns to his writing duties again this season, teased as much when Screen Rant spoke with him ahead of the premiere of No End House. While discussing what was at the time the untitled third season, Antosca said, "It's also less of a direct adaptation of one creepypasta than the first two seasons are. It's more like we took a story that we loved and we took one element of it in particular and expanded it greatly." As it turns out, Butcher's Block appears to have glommed onto the idea of mysterious staircases and just run with it. As proof, you can check out Sci-Fi Wire's official synopsis of the new season. Anyone who's read Search and Rescue Woods, or just glanced at the synopsis for the creepypasta, will see Butcher's Block is upfront about its departure from the source material. Check out the synopsis below. Alice moves to a new city and learns about a series of disappearances that may be connected to a baffling rumor about mysterious staircases in the city's worst neighborhoods. With help from her sister, they discover that something is preying on the city's residents. The move to an urban setting is perhaps the most obvious alteration to the creepypasta, but the introduction of additional characters and a city full of people could take the third season down a fascinating path. Despite the changes, fans of the original, or creepypasta in general, shouldn't necessarily have cause for concern. If anything, Channel Zero, No End House demonstrated the just how well the series could expand on the deliberately limited size and scope of the creepypasta by making the story less about the particular circumstances and more about the people experiencing them. For those who are impressed with No End House and are eager to see what else Antosca and company have up their sleeves, Butcher's Block will hit Sci-Fi in February for another unnerving 6-episode season. Channel Zero, Butcher's Block premieres Wednesday, February 7th at 10 p.m. on Sci-Fi. Source: